Here comes a surprise. What do we have here?
What is this fine vision of badassery I see before me?
How you doing, man? Decision, man.
Welcome back to MADstream, the official stream of MADFINGER games. I am Jakub, this is Marek.
Hey guys.
And Marek is totally okay.
Yeah, I'm not raging at all.
Okay, we're back to bring you all the interesting news from MADFINGER office. We're going to be talking about Shadowgun Legends, but this time we're going to be spending more time with Unkilled, because Unkilled has received the biggest update yet.
Yep.
So we're going to be talking about it, playing it with you guys, and also giving away some stuff in the process, right?
So should we start with Legends or Unkilled?
We should start with announcing the giveaway, no?
Sure.
Sure. Okay, so there is a giveaway.
I think you are not here for a long time. He has bots on that for that.
Already. Oh, he has bots now, eh? Oh my god, so somebody moved up in the world.
We don't have to care about that. But if you are not seeing the chat section, just go and type exclamation mark giveaway.
But only on Twitch.
Only on Twitch?
Right. Only on Twitch.
And that's it.
And by the way, there's another update, which is not an update, but a downgrade. And that's here, where we could usually see all your YouTube comments and also your Twitch comments. Now we can only see Twitch comments. So if you want to interact with us, for some reason, go to Twitch and enter the chat. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Yeah.
People are saying already, hola amigos. So
hola amigos.
Hola, donde está la biblioteca?
Sí.
See, All right, so what should we start with? Shadowgun Legends or Unkilled?
Yeah, let's go through Legends questions. Right. Let's go through them quickly. I'm trying to queue up for a match.
Okay, so while Marek plays, so we can already like see the gameplay on the screen right now. Yes.
Yeah, I'm going to start the queue up. And just come and join us. I was trying to play with a shotgun, which is all the rage, as I understand.
Literally all the rage.
So I switched to Megalodon. Let's see how bad I'm doing.
So I will start with telling you a little bit about what's going on right now in the MADfinger office. We're currently working on several projects. One of them is, of course, Shadowgun Legends. Shadowgun Legends is expected to receive an update 0.7.5, which is due at the end of this month. So this update is going to fix a lot of issues that you guys are experiencing, that you have reported. Thank you very much for that. And it will also introduce some really cool new stuff, which we can't wait to tell you about. So we will jump right into it.
Okay.
We have some questions from you guys. Once again, thank you very much for submitting them. You have been fishing for them for the last 2 days. So without further ado, here we go. By the way, if you have any questions, feel free to share them on the Twitch. We might be able to go through it.
Yes, sir.
Right. Okay, so Looted Guy, I'm sorry, by the way. Looted Guy is asking if the Gold Arena is dropping any legendaries, and if so, if we can increase the drop rate. So, spoke to Dominic, our lead designer. You know, he's doing the balancing and everything. So he said that there is a ongoing balancing right now of not only drop rates, but about of everything, also like, you know, your favorite shotguns and so on. And you should expect an increase in the drop rates in the very, you know, early future. Ber3No is asking about if we're going to add inspection animation for guns. A feature like that is not planned because we don't really feel like it's, you know, that
needed, I guess.
Yeah, because like you can inspect the guns in your inventories and so on. SuperKush8 is asking, when could we expect for skills on PvP to be fixed? It shows skills are ready to use, but when you tap them, they don't activate. This is actually one of the critical bugs that we know about, and it's currently work in progress, so it's going to be fixed incredibly soon, because we are aware of the, you know, the problems that this is causing. Right. Oh, you changed your look, man.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Right.
But let's try some duel instead.
Okay. There is a question from Envoy. He asked also about the legendaries in the Gold Arena, but he also asks about the perk, the bucked perks. Well, we're happy to announce today that the buck where some of the perks were not working is fixed and will be implemented in the upcoming update. So,
yay! When is the upcoming update?
At the end of November. Yes, so right now everything is in testing. This time we were really on time with everything, so good. At the end of this month you're going to receive an update which is going to introduce new content and also fix some of the most pressing issues. X7... how would you pronounce this name?
7X. X7X.
X7X.
Or Steven.
Is asking, yes, if we are aware about the perks. Yes, we are aware of it. Not only that, but we also fixed it. And he's also asking about the tattoo parlor, massage parlor, and plastic surgeon. It is a bit sad that it's not in the game still, because like the assets are almost ready, but I have to say that it's going to be implemented in the updates in 2019. So apologies for that. I mean, I can't wait for them because I know what's coming. So hang in there, it's coming. When you'll bring back the hive mind in this upcoming update 0.7.5, which we seriously need to find a better name for.
Maybe something like hive mind resurrection.
A what?
Hive mind resurrection.
Hive mind resurrection. Maybe it's going to be more difficult. Who knows?
No!
Primal X Convoy is asking about the PvP missions in Shadowgun Legends, if we could make them a bit easier, because scoring four kills in a row apparently is very difficult. It is on purpose, so we strongly recommend using your skills, for example, you know, the grenades, void bombs and so on, you know, the overcharge or something. without the skills, you're going to probably have a very hard time achieving this. But unfortunately, no, we're not going to be changing that anytime soon. Please increase inventory size. The inventory size is going to be increased in the update, in the upcoming update, 0.7.5.
How big is it going to be? For all the... We are going to increase it for premium players only, right? This round?
This round, yes. And it's going to be increased from 150
to 200.
Yes, so we're adding 50 new slots for you. Because we know that you guys are collectors and we appreciate that. So all the fancy cosmetics, you now will be able to store them on your person. In Heaton Bork is saying... let us see our actual level 25, level 27. There is no level 26, 27, there's only level 25. Everything else is the power level. You know what your power level is based on the, you know, power level weapons that are dropping and your gear. So, will the shotgun range be nerfed in PvP? Like I said, there's ongoing balancing. Dominic is looking into it. So if he finds in our analytical tools that people are really abusing this, and it's not just, you know, a couple of very loud people that are unhappy about, you know, getting their asses kicked, we're definitely going to nerf it. So I'm not going to promise anything unless we have some serious data. He's winning. You've been practicing.
A bit.
Okay. I mean, that's a nice change of pace, right? Pew, pew, pew,
pew, pew. I've been playing a lot of Unkilled lately. I've been practicing there and I've been even playing ranked. And it's super fun. I was winning.
I mean, I'm literally speechless. Yeah, well. I never expected that. So, good on you, man. You want to do that?
Yeah. Where was the last question that we...
I think at the top.
Okay, so you answered this one.
Yes.
Okay. So, face side, next question. Do you plan to add PvP game mode where we can pick up enemies' weapons? I don't think that's gonna be a situation at the moment. Maybe in the future. We are trying to never say never. But right now, the next mode that will be coming could be some variation of the capture the flag that we were using in the war games.
Yes.
But that's also... soonest with the big update. Can you introduce some emotes as weekly event rewards? Maybe. Yeah, maybe that could be cool.
Yes.
Holiday season, winter season is coming.
Winter is coming.
Winter is here, dude.
Nah.
April. Oh, yeah. For all the Game of Thrones fans out there.
So, that's... Maybe. Vampire asking, when is Shirogan...
Vampire is asking.
Yeah. When is this Shadowgun Wargames beta releasing? Shadowgun Wargames beta. We are still aiming for this year, as we said.
Yes.
We are keeping our...
cards very close to the chest.
Yes. That's how you say it. So thank you for your question.
You can go back to your sarcophagus now.
Duh. That's a Russian vampire. Smedding lead. Why do I keep getting blue sniper in gold? That's a bug. We've figured that out. So it will be fixed most probably with 0.75. So. From 0.75, you will be really able to get only epic and legendary weapons, gold arena, or gear. Wilo Gaming is asking, someday you'll put a 4K HDR resolution. I would like to take advantage of that, advantage of my device. I think that right now that's like really high end for most of those devices. So we need to we need to optimize it and so on. But change the weapon. The burst rifle, I don't feel like it's really good for it.
Well, change weapon to what? To a pistol?
Shotgun. I mean, in the next one. 4K HDR, you know, when we are optimizing for mobile devices, like that's not usually 4K resolution, but Legends is, as we said multiple times, a continuous project. So maybe sometimes in the future for some other game or title that we that we bring.
No.
Hidden is asking us to refresh the items in daily reward crates. So these are being changed from time to time, not on the set like schedule, but they are changing. So you should be able to get new items from those crates. Gunner, are you guys still working on EU servers squad bug? I invisible to others when online, join a squad, people get auto kick, etc. If so, at ETA when it will be fixed. So we are always like improving the servers, we are always trying to fix those issues. It's sometimes really hard to like reproduce these bugs. So it would really help us if you post on the Shadowgun Legends official group or Discord some like further description of the bug, what was happening when you when it occurred, if let's say what time were you playing, what server were you playing, what players, if there was something unusual, platform and so on, like maybe a bigger report would really help us. And we can maybe use a hashtag for that. Something like squad bug would be useful.
Good.
So use hashtag squad bug when you come when this happens to you. Try to describe the issue a bit more, and it will really help us to chase it down. It's somewhere between servers, client, and everything, and the cloud and.
I just embarrassed
all the
myself.
Magic in the game. So, oh yeah, you did.
I embarrassed myself.
Oh yeah.
A lot.
So, yeah, that will help us really a lot. Hashtag squad bug, let us know, please. Jakub, can you continue, please?
Yes, I will.
Here, this question is not answered yet.
Chris Knox. Will there be more planets or just four? Well, we're still waiting for unlocking of the fourth one, so there. Let us start with that. So the fourth planet will be opened. I cannot say when, unfortunately, but it will be opened, and then we'll see what happens after that. Dora Chan is asking, blue stuff is still dropping in Gold Arena, that we said that it's going to be fixed. Unbalanced PvP, you guys, it's the shotgun issue. There are people who are complaining about auto fire and shotguns, as they always have. Unfortunately, we still need to have this whole issue backed by facts, so that we're looking at data, if the shotgun users really have an advantage, or if it's just, you know, frustration of the players. So right now we're looking into it. So far it seems like it might go either way, so give us a bit more time, then we're going to jump to balancing. PvP matchmaking is broke. Yes, that we said that it's going to be fixed in the 0.75. Okay. So, Luca Japaritz is saying, after the last update, I began to crash while entering the bar. We're investigating that issue. Andreas Kruger is asking, any new discounts for in-game shop coming? Know about that? You marked it as you know the answer, so I expect you to.
Well,
any new discounts for the in-game shops?
Yes, we will be doing some, like the Black Friday is coming and so on. So these things will for sure appear. And then there will be the Christmas event and all the beautiful things around that.
More things are coming.
Honza marked some questions from the chat. Who's porting the Nintendo Switch version? Yeah, I'm going to correct it. So who's doing that? Well, we are working on it. We also have some sort of outside help, but we're working on it. And like we said number of times, you can look forward to Nintendo Switch version of Shadowgun Legends next year. And another thing. Fish Bobber. Is that true? Fish Bobber? Are you guys going to change the mech legendary? It's fire is too low. Yeah, I saw that right now. and the base power needs to be higher. Burst rifles are his favorite and he wishes that it's increased. So yeah, I just experienced the mech for the first time and I have to agree with you, good sir. So yeah, I'm going to make it my personal mission to go to the designers and maybe help the weapon out a little bit. Okay. Okay, Cypher, MADfinger game, blah, blah, blah. Why don't you guys ban emulator PvPers like Driakon, who plays with most...
Zakon.
Plays with keyboard and mocks players for being bad. Well, first of all, that's a very dick move. But second of all, of course, we know about this issue. There are some limitations of, you know, limitations about us actually detecting these guys and banning them, because, like, you know, banning them seems like a very harsh punishment for this. So we're still solving this, and you have to be patient with us, because, like, this is a very, you know, sophisticated issue. What else? Is there a conversion system to materials in SGL? No, there is not, and there will not be in the near future, unfortunately. Angel Hernandez is asking, do you guys find a way to implement bots? Well, Honza found it for the streams, so we're definitely looking for a same solution in the game. And there's actually people who are working on this, so I'm not going to say when, but there might be bots in the future.
Yeah, nah, the SMGs not really good. Nah.
People are saying that they're experiencing lags after the latest update, which was a hotfix update. We're currently investigating what could have been the cost for this, because the only thing that we've added is actually a video.
So yeah, please maybe try to you know, the whole process, restart the device, clear the cache, maybe uninstall Legends and install like fresh new app. Maybe that could help.
Maybe that
be
could
sure
help.
To link your account with like properly, so you can start or continue your progress.
Yes.
So maybe Daron, let us know if that works.
I would just add that if you are still experiencing the issue after all these things that Marek just told you, please get in touch, because we're going to try to need to get some information out of you, like when is this happening, you know, and so on. And we're going to fix it. Honza, I broke this again. Can you fix it? Thank you.
This is not normal.
But fortunately enough, we still have some questions from the community. We need bots in PvP.
So
yes, like I said, we're working on it. Invisible players bug, is it going to be fixed? Yes, that is going to be fixed. It's currently in the process of being fixed. What about banned account? Any second chance? Well, that depends on what you did, because like if you were using mods for your app or something like that, that's a very serious thing. We're not taking that lightly, and you're probably not going to be unbanned anytime soon. Blah, 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 blah. Envoy is asking, oh my god, this guy has a lot of questions. Matchmaking, like I said, fixed in 7.5. Bug perks fixed in 7.5. But he actually has a very good point, and that's... He is requesting that we communicate the bugs that are currently known and that are being fixed much better to the community. We are working on a tool where you guys will be able to open it and see what is currently being fixed, what we know about, and so that you don't have to, you know, send us angry tweets and comments like you still haven't fixed this. There's plenty of bugs that we know about. It's just that they require a bit more, you know, delicate approach to actually being get rid of for the. But finally get rid of it. Something about...
He's waving at you.
He's waving at me. You fix it. Can you maybe next time teach me how to fix it and you won't have to fix it ever again?
He would lose his job then.
That's true. Are you breaking it on purpose? Honza, come on.
Oh, we have a Zakon here.
Yeah, maybe he's going to laugh at you for being a shit player.
He's playing with me. Yeah.
Okay. Here I come. So basically, I just read it in my mind. I realized that I should probably read it out loud. Envoy is asking about the rewards for the events. He thinks that the rewards are not good enough. Yeah, well, some people think that they are good enough, so I don't know what to say now. What would you say to this? The rewards are not good enough for the event.
Me personally, I would like to maybe see some like repeating rewards, meaning that like you can, you know, get the limited amount of items, but then some chests and so on. So if anyone wants to try it out. Okay. We'll see, like we were talking about multiple different things.
Yeah, what he said, that's my answer too.
Yep, no worries.
Look!
And he also suggests a conversion thing from gold to money, from money to resources and so on. Nothing like that is currently planned because every time we implement something that is affecting the economy, we need to wait for a long time to see how it actually works within the economy. So that's why we still haven't implemented the trading, because the trading is going to be a huge thing for the economy and we really just don't want to break it. So please hang in there. Maybe we're going to do the currency exchange, maybe not. We'll see. And now a question about Shadowgun Wargames. Shadowgun Wargames, you already said it, but I'm going to repeat it. We're still working on the beta. If everything goes smooth, you might be able to play it before Christmas. And yeah, things are progressing. So soon we're going to start with our War Room streams, where we're going to be, you know, every single stream we're going to be dedicating time to explaining the process behind the development of Shadowgun Wargames, introducing you the developers behind the project, you know, some from concepts to actual gameplays. So it should be pretty interesting. Those of you guys who remember Shadowgun Warrooms streams know that it's been a lot of fun. Sometimes it's been very stressful, but I mean, it paid off in the end. Okay, so I think that those are all questions for Shadowgun Legends. Now we can finally pay attention to the chat. How are you faring? You're winning.
Well, but looking at Zakon, I would say he's listening. If you are using,
you should not get some joy out of this, because, like, you know, it seems like doping in
sports. It might be a like fair challenge. If you are able to win, if you are not able to win without a keyboard and controller, you are maybe not good enough. So, to you, to prove that you are good on, let's say, with not mouse and control, mouse and keyboard, but maybe use controller, which we officially support, or the, you know, touch screen on your phone.
Yeah.
And don't be a dick.
Yeah.
That usually helps.
I mean, that got me far in life.
And karma is...
That's true. Think of it. Next life, you might be a worm or something. You know? Cool. So, on that spiritual talk, let's jump into Unkilled, which has received a new update yesterday?
It's still rolling out on iPhones or iOS, but...
Android users
are already able to download it.
Yes.
So go and play it. It's
okay, in the meantime, while we try to stall, Honza is probably going to prepare a video of Unkilled trailer.
Gonna change the device.
Don't worry, we're stalling for time.
Well, I've connected my device. And I'm gonna use... Ooh, I'm gonna use this one. Never use it.
Seems like people are having fun in the chat. By the way, there's still a giveaway ongoing, so if you want to enter it, nothing easier than doing exclamation mark and writing giveaway into the Twitch chat. Definitely. I'm glad to see that Honza is ready. Yeah, okay, so how much longer we're going to have to stall until you find it? Okay, so here is the new trailer for Unkilled update.
It does mean.
Yeah, thanks very much.
Cool.
Onda. Oh, there we go. So, stay unkilled together. We're going to try to stay unkilled together. I think we're going to fail because I suck, but
yep.
You have been practicing.
Yeah. Should we play together or against the community?
What's right, the okay, one? Let's play against the not okay. against, but with
wait,
the community.
Wait, that's true. So, let's do custom play again.
Yeah.
Let's call it like Mad Go Up.
Good. In the meantime, I will go. I will break the trailer down because that's the current, you know, thing on YouTube. Everybody's breaking down everything, so let me break this down. We saw Clark fighting new enemies, which are the spiders. There are two types of spiders. First one is exploding. The second one is throwing venom at you. So incredibly dangerous, incredibly annoying. You know, you have to be constantly on your
feet.
You know,
toes.
Oh, toes. Okay. You have to. Are you a ballet dancer or something? You have to be on your toes?
Like, from boxing.
Oh, right, yeah. Fly like a butterfly, sting like a bee.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's all I know about boxing, yeah. So,
I imagine.
Yeah, did I ever tell you that I did? I tried boxing, and
your people, face looks like that.
They punched me so hard in the face that I actually, like, when I
cried.
When I left. No, I didn't. I just...
Sure.
I left. And then I left the building and I like threw up everywhere because I think I had a concussion or something. So, and I don't know why I'm saying this story now.
Was it officially a gym or just like you got beaten up and that's
no, it was like school dormitories or something, and they were doing in like the no relax room. We were doing it, which was weird enough. There were two girls playing a piano and three guys just, you know, punching each other. But
makes
I
sense.
Yeah, well, okay, enough with this story. It's terrible. So I got punched in the head once. What was I?
Your teammate is injured.
Oh, I was fast.
Where is my teammate?
Did you select the hardest difficulty?
Yes.
Okay, it should be fun. Okay, anyway, I'm going to keep talking about what's new in this update. So the two new spiders are a new enemy that are going to change up the gameplay a little bit, because you have to now pay attention also to the ground, you know, and so on. The second thing is you have new weapons, one of which you can see on the screen currently. It's a laser-based weapon. It's called the Tesla gun, right? It's pretty cool, in my opinion. The design of it is really original, and also like the projectile being a laser is something that we haven't done before. So maybe we're going to use it in other games as well. The second weapon is the Stormbringer, which shoots a projectile. It's more of a crowd control weapon because it has like AoE effect. Also, pay attention to the actual effect of the electricity. It is spectacular, and we are super proud of it. And the last weapon is Thompson M1A1. The typical Thompson from the Second World War with a straight magazine. Yep. So, be a lot of fun. There are other things, like for example, three new brand new environments where you can play the co-op. And there's also minor improvements, like you will be able to unlock the blueprints for weapons much easier. You're going to get more rewards when leveling up your hero. There, you can actually, by investing money into the game, you will be able to get rid of all the timers that are in the game necessary for developing new weapons and equipment and so on. So many new equipment, many new improvements. Let us know what you think about it. We have some questions about it, so I will try to answer those. Any hope for the team PvP in Unkill? Currently no. Currently we're very like stretched thin with all our other projects, which is Shadowgun Legends, Shadowgun Wargames, and there might be a new prototype that we're working on while also updating all our previous games. So for a 100-person company, this is a incredible load, you know, and also the Nintendo Switch porting. So we are working as much as we can and as hard as we can to please all our gaming communities, so bear with us. Any new skins in the future? I am not aware of any new skins currently being considered for Unkilled, but, you know, the skins are actually feeding us, so I'm sure that in time, if you guys request them, you know, hard enough, we're going to notice and we're going to implement those as well. Clark looks like Marek Zona.
Yes.
Yeah. Hey.
Yeah, I don't, but...
Yes, Scooby-Doo is saying that Jakub is still alive. I am still alive, barely. I had actually had a flu shot in the office, and the next day I got a flu. So, ironic. Right, but at least I managed to finish Red Dead Redemption. That was a great timing, I think.
It's like rain on your wedding day.
Yes, it's a free ride.
Yeah. And you're already there.
Yeah, well, you're already there.
Good voice.
No, I'm not.
Right, okay. So if you guys have any questions about anything, it can be games related, it can be, you know, MADfinger games related, it can be life related, we're here for the chat and so on. It's like, you know, giving advice on life is like the meme from the Infinity War. Just like, I guard the treasure I cannot possess.
Ooh, that's... Nope.
What?
some deep shit.
It's very deep, yeah.
So we should kill zombies right now. So that should not be hard.
What does it mean, no nut November?
And that you want nut the whole November.
You want nut?
Yeah, you don't know what's nut. Nut. N-U-T.
Like the thing that you eat?
No. Like
Oh, he's doing the motion. I know what that is. Yep. Too late for that. Okay, somebody's saying that, yeah, that's okay, because it's going to... Jesus Christ. These languages... Where is Avengers 4 trailer?
That's actually an interesting thing. We will be first one to show it to the whole world.
What? Are we? Yeah.
For sure.
Welcome to the stream.
Yeah.
If you're watching, we're going to be showing Avengers 4 trailer later.
Yeah.
Sure. We will be.
Some deep guerrilla marketing.
Yeah, but sometimes you have to back it with something. We have nothing. We have Honza, who's having troubles with showing our own trailers for our own games. All right. Oh. Don't give me that finger. Don't give me that finger.
That's a mad finger.
Yeah, well, yeah. I'm going to get mad if he gives me that finger. I have a fucking... Oh, I have a bloody thing I can throw at you, you know? Be careful.
No.
Can this actually spoil this thing? Will it not rot and stuff?
It will.
Great.
Let's see.
Let's keep it here then.
My teammate is injured. My teammate is almost dead.
By the way, I don't know if we're doing this, but we should definitely reward the players that are playing with us the co-op thing.
Yep.
Cool. Questions. You have some questions. Adil Patni is asking, what about the Unkilled PvP? New map or new heroes? Well, as you can see in this update, there is no such thing as new heroes. Like I said, right now we're stretched thin with everything because, like, we have several projects going on at this moment: Shadowgun Legends, Shadowgun War Games, prototyping new stuff, and porting stuff for Nintendo Switch while supporting the older games. So as soon as we have time to breathe, we will definitely revisit our older games. Consider all your requests, because co-op was one of the biggest requests and we have been wanting to do this for a long time. So patience is all we ask for.
Yo, everyone died. Damn,
but he still deserves a reward, I think.
It's the gold arena, it's really tough.
Yeah. Oh. The DRFRNKNSKNK is saying, Jakub, come see us on Discord. I will. Now I'm back finally, so I will have probably more time to spend with you on Discord. So, yes, I will be back on Discord, don't worry.
Yep. Cool. Do you want to play?
There's a confession. I have not tried the co-op yet.
So choose your hero.
I will choose my hero.
Where are we? Okay. You not, you lose. Okay. Good talk.
Okay. Favorite.
I would maybe choose the
go for the
middle.
What?
Go for the middle one.
Yeah. 555. Oh, favorite.
Scooby-Doo, can you guys unban me from SGL Discord? I'll be a good boy. Well,
we are actually not doing the banning because the Discord is fan, operated. So if you broke something. Some rules, I think you should contact the admins of that Discord server because we're there out of kindness of our hearts and because we of course need to listen to you as much as we can, but we have no power here, much like Theoden said. Good.
That's from Spider-Man, right?
That's from Spider-Man, yeah.
Nice. With great responsibility comes up.
Yeah, right. What? What did you say?
Fixed voltaic fist. Fixed voltaic fist. He has a big hole in the back that make him vulnerable. Okay, thanks for the note. We will look at it. I'm not sure we will be able to beat him then.
Yeah, but some people enjoy the challenge, you know?
Okay.
You know what my favorite gaming story probably from like gaming development and so on?
No.
It's from Dark Souls 1.
Okay.
Did I tell you this story about Miyazaki? Because Miyazaki is like, the mastermind behind the game. And you have a starting item at the start of the game and you can pick one for free. And there's one, people are always like picking, stuff that actually helps them. But there's an item and it's called, I think, necklace or something, and nobody ever knew what it does, and he was like, they asked him, if you could choose an item at the start of Dark Souls 1, what would you choose? And he's like, I would definitely choose the pendant. Oh, it's a pendant, yeah. And people have been like scratching their heads and exploring the game and trying to find what this fucking pendant is for, and years later, because like people spent lives trying to figure it out. And at the end, they asked him, so what it actually does, can you finally reveal it? And he's just like, oh, I was joking. It's useless.
Okay.
Yeah. I mean, that's sometimes you can appreciate the dickiness.
It's not dickiness, I'm just like, that's fun with the games. Just they are searching for interesting stuff and so on. Like it,
yep.
Actually.
Yeah.
Question on Shadowgun Legends, can you log into your account on different devices without losing progress? Yes, you can. Be sure to link it in the settings, but then you can play across multiple devices, be it Nvidia Shield, your iPad, your phone, or whatever runs the game.
Well said. Oh, there we go. There's the little shit. This is what it does to you if you get hit by it.
Ooh. This is a cool idea. Can you guys add something like LEDs or bulbs into the shop and make them change light color on weapon and armor?
Interesting.
Kind of like paint cans. That's cool. That's actually cool.
That's interesting, cool. Yeah.
We will forward this to designers.
Yes.
It might be actually kind of fun.
It would give our customization like
you
some
need to
depth.
Stay in the... In, I think if both of you stay here, stay right there, it's faster.
It also like attracts all of them to one place.
Oh yeah.
Incredibly
that's,
dangerous.
That's why you have the adrenaline and...
Yeah, but... Yeah, I know. Pew pew. I wanted to be, you know, strategic genius and so on.
Are we getting a grenade launcher in SGL? I don't think that at the moment this is planned.
Nope.
But maybe in the future.
Yep.
We are always saying...
There is something that I could already tease from Shadowgun Legends that is coming in the upcoming update 7.5.
Okay.
And that is people have wanted, you know, torment-based stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, it's not 7.5. It's 8.0. Sorry.
Oh, no, it's 7.5.
No, no, no. No.
There is a thing in 7.5.
Is it?
Like, my latest information is that there is.
Okay, well, anyway, in the upcoming updates, it's either 7.5 or 8.0. You guys have been asking for some torment tech. Oh, maybe you're going to be able to play around with some torment tech.
Okay, so maybe we are talking about two different things.
Yay. Maybe we are. What were you talking about?
About the... let's say cosmetic item.
Yep.
Okay.
It's...
Same thing. So I think it's 7.5. We'll see.
We'll see.
We'll see. Field of view setting in SGL so I can put it on really high number and break the game. Yeah, that's the whole idea. But yes, that's the issue with mobile games.
What happened?
And these things. So there is like a fine line between optimization and so on. So we don't break the whole game. But maybe sometimes in the future we will look into this, but that's not our like biggest priority right now. Mm-hmm. But I would like it as well.
This is amazing, this. I'm really enjoying this.
Yeah. How about the torment bell that has torment heads hanging from it? That's
interesting.
That's like from The Witcher.
Yeah! When you had the trophies, yeah. You know, yeah. This is fun.
Yep.
This is fun. Like I said, I haven't played this before, so I'm not faking it. I'm genuinely impressed with what the guys did.
Any plans on adding message board with friends without inviting them to squad? Yes, these social features will be addressed in future updates for sure. One of those might be like some addition to the chat and so on, but we'll need to think about that.
Yes.
When will we get a HUD and GUI transparency? Oh, that would be awesome. Nice.
Well, it actually was there during the pre-alpha times.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah. Again. Multiple projects,
one more?
Limited amount. I think we should probably let's play some duels.
Duels, yeah. So one more.
Yeah. Okay. So what I was saying.
Something important, I'm sure.
Yeah. It was we always come down to the, you know, limited amount of people in the studio and limited amount of time and all the features and things that we want to improve, work on, and so on. So these things might come in the future, for sure. But right now they are not our highest priority. But for me, like the, you know, some kind of cool photo mode would be awesome. But we'll see.
There is a question from Burfor No. He's asking. If they can get different versions of the helmets in Shadowgun Legends, open one, closed one, and so on. As you noticed, we are already doing different versions of helmets, which are, you know, cosmetically a bit different. So maybe there's going to be opened and closed helmets. I'm not really sure about that, but we're definitely going to be introducing more variety in already existing items and so on, because like it also saves time for us, and we know that you guys love cosmetics a lot. So ba, 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 ba. Hello, MFG. Any plans for a real Hall of Fame in Shadowgun Legends? Always. We're always looking for how to commemorate the people that you know are great in the community, that are famous inside the game, and so on. So we're thinking about new things, how to celebrate these people, not just you know the Walk of Fame, because the Walk of Fame changes and so on, the statue changes, but it would be nice to have something permanent. So we're definitely going to inform you on this process, because that's something that we would really like. That he's the new... What? What? I'm an admin.
What?
On Discord.
Maybe you are.
I'm an admin?
I don't know. But he's not active admin.
Maybe, well, I mean, if I don't know about it, I probably not.
Then, well...
Is that true, guys? I seriously an admin on our Discord? If so, I apologize, and I will be a fair and benevolent ruler.
Yeah, but there was a question about the new people running the Discord, so we should probably meet with them.
Yeah, and I'm right. Definitely going to give away my responsibilities, because I have enough. So if you guys want to be the king of our Discord,
God damn.
we can do like a... auditions.
You know? I think there are already people that are basically running it and self-governing it.
No, but now I discovered that I govern it, so we're going to do auditions.
What's going on?
Oh, isn't...
Oh, that's me. I'm moron. I'm a fucking moron.
That is my highlight of the stream.
I am really, really fucking stupid. Come on.
If there is an evidence of somebody being overworked, that is probably it.
Actually, this is the first time that I've used this this skill, the decoy.
Yeah. But it
God damn it.
It works, hey?
it works. Got him, boy!
Right. Nice. Well, at least you got the kill, so.
Shoot. That was stupid.
Yep. That was stupid. It works.
Good. Well, sort of.
It's so confusing, it even confused you, so.
God damn, how they are so accurate. I don't get it. I really know. Fuck yes. Sure, health boost. No problem. What the hell?
Danny Sibran, probably Sibran, is asking about.
Nah.
You may have answered it already. Will the perks respec be coming in the next update for Shadowgun Legends? Perk respec?
I mean re-rolling the perks. Some kind of change in perks might be coming. We are also fixing the perks, so fixing the perks issue, so that there will be over a few next updates there will be improvements and changes to the perk system. I suck at this. Let's
wrap it up.
Let's wrap it up.
Okay,
let's
so we have plenty
announce
of
the Shadowgun of the week and so on. Honza has everything prepared, I'm sure.
We can always count on you. Oh.
You can count on me.
Did you hear that? Oh, let's start with meme of the week. Okay, make us laugh,
we
please.
We love memes.
Meme of the week goes to Stalin again.
R. Yeah. Me, yeah, cool. For two blade dancers, teammates running. Ooh, nice. So that's a gold arena.
Right. Okay.
Sebastian the Short.
Sebastian the Short, drawing.
Okay. Good one.
All right. Well, that counts. You made us laugh, so good.
Oh, he made you laugh.
Well, I have a good sense of humor, I guess.
You're too tired.
Nah.
Go well, on. I was not resting for 2 weeks at home,
well,
so
get sick.
That
then.
Helps. Squad of the week. Oh,
squad
we have
of the week. Nice. We have the whole Spartan squad.
So, Erogrona, Throat Cutters, Zahagu, and Fetso. or FATSO, I don't know. Congratulations, Shadowguns of Squad of the Week with cool helmets and what else?
What did you
fashion
get
icon
us?
Of the week, right? Everything prepared, so everything okay. Cosplay of the
we
week.
We can always count on you, Hunter.
Oh yes, I saw this one. This one was good. So, cosplay of the week.
There's so much shit on the screen right now.
Yes. You don't have a system. So we have a Doom guy here, and right. It's amazing.
Great.
Yeah.
Good Matthew work. Matthew Childs. Very good job.
We know him from the Shadowgun Legends official group.
Yeah, well, no.
Very active
we
member.
Know him from all over.
Oh, yeah.
Very active member. You know, and everything.
For sure.
And fashion icon of the week.
Prona Broy with his Ranger. Congratulations.
Cool. I'm an idiot. There's one.
Yes.
Thank you. There's one amazing thing that I should announce. We're still supporting the armistice thing for
That's
100 year anniversary of the end of the First World War, which is a major thing. Peace is great and so on. So we're trying to do our own, you know, support of people who were somehow affected by war. In this case, we're focusing on children and as part of the War Child campaign.
Yep.
So there is still a bundle inside the game. It's going to be there until night tomorrow. So please, if you want to do some good in the world, go to Shadowgun Legends, buy the bundle. You're going to get some cool stuff in the game, but you're also going to be doing some really good stuff for these kids that have been affected by war. Nobody is deserving to be affected by war, especially not children. So
yes, and if you have, if you've been waiting for the first time to buy like your first purchase, and open up the bigger inventory and so on,
no better.
I think it's a good time to do it.
Yeah.
All the proceeds that go from this will go directly to War Child. We are not keeping any cent from it. So, as Jakub said, not a better time to do it.
Yeah.
So that's it. We don't have a Shadowgun of the week.
Because we can count on Honza to pick one.
Yeah. So Sunday, he will pick right. And announce the Shadowgun of the week on Sunday. That's it from today's stream.
Yes.
Thank you for watching.
Can I just say briefly just the most important stuff to wrap it up?
Okay.
Unkilled has been released today on iOS. It probably is still rolling out. So if you still don't have it, you're going to have it within a couple of hours. Android is already out, so feel free to enjoy co-op mode. We just played it. It's a lot of fun. Shadowgun Legends is getting a 7.5 update at the end of this month. It's going to have new content. It's going to have new fixes. It's going to have fixes to perks and matchmaking and a brand new, cosmetics and stuff like that.
So. And look forward to Christmas and everything.
Oh, yeah, we have big plans.
It's going to be, again, awesome and big and
huge. And you are going to be getting all the, really juicy info right here. You heard it first here on the MADstream. I know you have to suffer through it to learn some of the new stuff, but we're trying our best, And we're going to be doing that next week as well. So we're going to see you next week.
You have to be here next week.
Probably
I'm so fucking with you.
Probably not.
Okay, see you next week. Thank you for watching and see you next time.
Stay mad, guys. Bye.
Peace.